Bryson's a great little boy. Bryson's a bundle of joy. Bryson Smith's amazing, so loving and so wonderful. Bryson is the greatest little boy. Bryson likes dinosaurs that roamed on the earth long ago. Some went real fast, but most of them moved real slow. Bryson knows that T-Rex had tiny little arms, but big giant legs to walk on. And others were mean, but the brontosaurus sure had his charms. Bryson likes drawing and painting, and he's into art. Bryson's a cool little guy, and I think he's so smart. He loves to doodle and color and make things for you. Another Picasso on the way. Bryson will paint something big and be famous someday. Bryson Smith's a great little boy. Bryson's a bundle of joy. Bryson Smith's amazing, so loving and so wonderful. Bryson is the greatest little boy. Bryson likes to play with his brother and sister he loves. And when they're together, they just can't seem to get enough. There's Logan and Kirsten and dinosaurs and dogs in his life.
What a fantastic family.
But Bryson calls them Bubba and Sissy, and that's just fine. Bryson Smith's a great little boy. Bryson's a bundle of joy. Bryson Smith's amazing, so loving and so wonderful. Bryson is the greatest little boy.
I hope you like your song of love, Bryson. It's all about dinosaurs and drawing and painting and your brother and your sister and everything you love in life. So you enjoy it and make sure you sing along now.
Bryson Smith's a great little boy. Bryson's a bundle of joy. Bryson Smith's amazing, so loving and so wonderful. Bryson is the greatest little boy. It's a great little boy. Bryson's a bundle of joy. Bryson Smith's amazing, so loving and so wonderful. Bryson is the greatest little boy.